Welcome and thank you very much for watching another Christian Painters YouTube video. This one featuring this product, Guards by Zinzer is the company. Zinzer, the product is Guards. Problem Surface Sealer is what the label says. This is a sheetrock resealer is what it is. This is an area of sheetrock where there's a lot of loose paint. So as I was scraping this off, you can see a lot of paint came off with it. And so what I did was I sealed it with that sealer so that it'll stay down. Now when I float it with the mud, these edges will not peel up. Generally speaking, if you have edges like this where you have loose or have, you know, areas that could be loose, once you put a wet mud on a water-soluble surface, it has a tendency to kind of peel up on the edges. So I've got a sheetrock sealer on there. It's dry. There's no power in this building here, but I brought my battery-powered leaf blower to blow it dry. Over here, this is an area that's already been floated. You see that? It's floated. As that dries, I will sand it out a little bit all the way to the top, and then I'll shoot texture on it. There's our Guards product. Here's some of the texture that came off of the wall. The sanding sponges that I use to sand, and it's also wet sanded, so that means I use a cotton rag. Okay, here's the color of the walls here. It's an amazing color here. It is superhero yellow. Cheerful, superhero yellow. Are you ready for this? Are you sure? What? Glorious. Okay, right over here real quick, I'm gonna show you two spots where I put a sample on the wall. One, you can see how glorious this yellow is going to be in this space. But two, I want you to see that this product, ProMar 200 interior eggshell, this is just one coat. So literally two coats of this brilliant yellow is probably gonna be enough. Absolutely for certain, three will be enough, which is pretty amazing, right? All right, well, thank you for watching another Christian Painters YouTube video. Be sure to tune back in so that you can see the repairs and the painted, completed job. Thank you. When you need a professional painter, you know who to call.